Abductive reasoning, also called abduction 1, abductive inference 1, or retroduction 2, is a form of logical inference which starts with an observation or set of observations, then seeks to find the simplest and most likely explanation. This process, unlike deductive reasoning, yields a plausible conclusion but does not positively verify it. Abductive conclusions are thus qualified as having a remnant of uncertainty or doubt, which is expressed in retreat terms such as best available or most likely. One can understand abductive reasoning as inference to the best explanation 3, although not all uses of the terms abduction and inference to the best explanation are exactly equivalent. For 5. In the 1990s, as computing power grew, the fields of law 6, computer science, and artificial intelligence research 7 spurred renewed interest in the subject of abduction. 8. Diagnostic expert systems frequently employ abduction.